Hey, what's up, guys? This is George with Jig Pro Fishing. Welcome to our new episode of Jig Pro Tips. Today, I'd like to walk you through how to rig our eye drop. For the rigging demonstration, I've chosen our Line Color eye drop 150 grams. We offer the eye drop in two different sizes, 150 grams and 200 grams, and four different colors. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm gonna get the jig out of the package. So this is how they come packed, okay? So I'm gonna open the package. So the jig has two parts. So we have the head, pull this out. So this is the head. This is where the weight is. This is made of lead. And then we have the skirt. This is the second part. Be careful because the hooks are attached to the skirt here. Next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this piece of wire. This is just part of the package and I'm gonna take it off. Okay, the next thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my sloppy jigging rod. At the end of the rod, I have 40 pound fluorocarbon. Okay, so I'm gonna take the end of the fluorocarbon. I'm gonna find the two eyes, the two small eyes here. I'm gonna go through, right? You can see that. And now I'm gonna tie my knot right here, directly into the skirt. All right, as you can see now, I have the fluorocarbon going through the eye, and then I attach it directly into the skirt right here, right? So you want the eye to be able to move up and down. This is part of the tie rubber technique, right? So this will be how you will present the eye drop. I hope this quick video was helpful for you guys. If you have any questions, please drop a comment below. We're gonna be uploading a bunch of new videos and small tips on how to slow pitch jig and how to tie rubber jigging as well. So don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for more episodes of Jig Pro Tips.